The journal tool is a great tool to record your notes and reflections and share those privately with your instructor. This video will cover some of the basics of using the journal tool in Blackboard. Let's go to the journal area. In this course, there is a button named Journal. If your class is using the journal tool, it may be in a different area of the course. Ask your instructor for assistance if you are having trouble locating your journal. From here, I can choose to open a journal. My instructions are posted here, and I can use the Create Journal Entry button each time I want to make an entry. Each entry will have a title and content. Notice that you have various options in the text editor. If you do not see these options, check that the text editor is on, and that the options are expanded. If you still do not see these options, this may be a conflict of your browser. Try using a different browser, or contact the Blackboard Help Desk for assistance. You should have basic word processing options such as font, size, bold, italics, and underline. Additionally, you can attach a file, or a picture, or even pull in content from other sources using the mashup tool. Please notice and make use of the spell check option available in the text editor. As a college student, all of the work you submit should be proofread for spelling and grammatical errors. While working on your journal entry, at any point you can cancel to delete your work. You can also save your entry as a draft to save your work and return to it later, or you can post your entry, which will make it available for your instructor to see. Now that I have a journal entry, I can see it here and can track all my posts in the right-hand column. I can use the View Drafts button to open and finish any entries that have not yet been posted. This concludes the tour of the journal tool. For more assistance with this or any other Blackboard tools, contact the Blackboard Help Desk.